Oh, man, there it is, and we have unofficially started here. Things are about to get interesting. When brands emerge in WWE, you get a title match like this. The Undisputed Championship is on the line, ladies and gentlemen.
And undisputed is the operative word here. There will be no doubt that the winner here is one of the best in the business.
Great job of turning that around.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh. A big right hand.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
Big forearm smash.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
If you don't sell out when a title is on the line, you don't belong in the business. A championship is on the line, and that means we're going to get their best.
Back inside the ring.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Uh-oh, captured. Ooh, face buster by the Gang.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Triple H is starting to turn it up now.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Buster!
Back crushing. Sharp knee.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. The championship hanging in the balance.
From behind.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do
quick pin. Can he do it?
Triple H kicks out of the pin early.
Too soon.
He has him right where he wants him.
We're about to see.
Cover.
And the Game kicks out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
And Triple H showing such grit.
Looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it done.
We're nowhere near done yet.
Great job of turning that around.
Oh, here you go.
Pedigree. He just created a prime opportunity.
That is a huge opportunity for Triple H.
How did he do that?
Amazing reflexes on display.
Flipping the script on him there. He might have been waiting on that one. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Spinebuster! There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Triple H. He's got him where he wants him.
It should
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. Oh, grounded headlock. Trying to go for it again. Straight right hand. This is vicious. Elbow drop. Piercing.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Oh, what a counter.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Going for the home run.
The bell, the match is over. Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more. You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Oh, man, I would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like this.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.